I'm Viviana Lucarini. I'm Italian, but I live between Spain and Italy. My profession is a strategic solution mentor, and I'm a public speaker. I always love to travel. I still do. It's a bit more complicated, but that doesn't stop me. I do many sports. I have a few hobbies, but the thing that makes me the happiest is dancing, yoga, and interesting conversations. I have lost 4 limbs, so I obviously have a very challenging new reality. Between legs and arms, definitely the most challenging part is not having arms. To recreate the movement of hands, arm, wrist, it's very challenging. I have tried many hands, and until now, I wasn't very satisfied with the choices that are available. One of my biggest challenges is the weight. The other one is to feel that I have a secure hold on an object. I'm really looking for something that I can use more than just a few hours a day, but I can be with me following my daily routine. My trusted prosthetic center suggests me, since I was very unsatisfied with all the other products I've tried, so they offer me to try these new hands. That's why we organized the trial for the Adam's hand, and I'm glad it happened, because the difficulty with the hands is to be able to have a device that you can do more than one thing, and you can actually use it as a substitution for what you have lost. And yeah, I was really happy already in the first meeting. The first time I succeeded to do something I couldn't do with any other device, and was to lift a glass of water and drink it, and not using a straw or not feeling unsafe in my hold. And that was really like, yeah, gave me a lot of hope for using it in my daily life. My aim is to be as much as independent than my condition allowed me to be. I think then the limits are in the head, and so whatever my body will allow me to go, I will do it. So more than a disability, I see the challenge of overcome a difficult reality, but with the aim of not letting it stop to live my life at the fullest.